For the most part, I mean, a piercing's a piercing. It's gonna have a scar, but it's not gonna be that bad.
Is there anything I should, like, put over it, like, metaphorin or something?
Band-aid?
As far as a neosporin goes, that's more for, like, an abrasion or a cut. This here is a piercing that's gone all the way through. So it's going to do more bad than good, because it'll actually clog up the pores. And you want, with a piercing and deep tissue injuries in general, everything heals from the outside in. So we really don't want to clog up the portals for it to heal from the inside out.
Yeah.
Yeah, for the most part. Do you have any piercing apps to go
on? I think so.
Holy butter?
Yeah.
Or the H?
Yeah,
the holy butter is in there.
Oh.
The holy butter is amazing.
That's good.
I use it every morning and every night. If you plan on stretching again, with the holy butter, I use it on a regular basis, even though I don't plan on stretching my ears any bigger, for a little bit.
Mm.
But it really helps just kind of loosen up the earlobes before stretching.